She and Wendell were at the Wolf Center, and I thought I hit the jackpot. I had no idea that Jean was a local, that she was going to visit, and she was there with Wendell to observe our wolves and have our managing director at the time review some of the facts from The Wolves Are Back, and she was like a grandma to all of us. She was the other white wolf.